said you had an educational background in exhibition studies?
Yes.
And how did you get into this community mapping and mobilization?
Mainly happened while even I was working for this presentation. I drew out parallels that I've been doing in projects, and these are just a few, but research being my forte and understanding how things work and why things work the way they do. The diploma project that I did, the Ranwar one, which was the closest that I could get to getting there, and understanding mapping and understanding space from a rather macro view and not just kind of doing a place. So that is of course there, and that is something that I might even do, but this is always something that is going to remain with me, and just to pick it up as and when I can, I get an opportunity to pick it up.
But you're working, you're qualified as a?
As an exhibition spatial designer.
Wow, that's quite it's very interesting. I think it's an interesting field that you've graduated onto, and you're looking at urban conservation. It's a very
Thank you.
Thanks.